Open up the page number 135. Start with the second exercise. The first one A of that. Second question, A sentence. What will be the answer for this? Try to find out the subject first of all. In this sentence, one word is there that is missing up. Without that word, the sentence is not going to complete up and it is not going to make a proper sense. Put a slash and write down in also. In. Put a slash and write down in. Now you need to tell me the sentence. What will be the answer? Second question, Harshit Agrawal. Second question, first answer. A. There is much. Write down the answer. There is much weight loss. In nonsense surrounding. We have done this. First exercise, we have to continue up from the second one. We have done the first one. Second exercise, first A. And the answer, there is much weight loss in nonsense surrounding. Come to the next. Balanced meals dash slash is the only slash and exercise slash healthy way slash eating. Anushka Gupta. Anushka, you can ask up any of the query in the last. Right now, if you are telling me the answer, you can text me up. Eating there is much I think one of the students, few of the students whom I have not written, you can write it down. There is much weight loss in nonsense surrounding. I'm sending it to you all. You can write it down. Yes. For the first, now for the second, eating balanced meals and exercise is the only healthy way. Eating balanced meals and exercise is the only healthy way. Written. Next, increase slash eating more calories lead to slash you burn in weight slash. Now what will be the answer for this C1? Find it out. Yes, many of the students are trying to send me eating more calories, increase in weight, then it's totally correct. Calories leads to increase in weight. Very good. Next, helps you calories exercise to burn. What will be the answer? Okay, Anushka, I'm repeating up. Calories leads increase in weight than you burn. Written? Done, Anushka? You have done? Again, I'm repeating. Eating more calories leads to weight and you burn. For this D1, many of the students have sent to me and it's correct. What is the answer they have sent? Exercise helps you to burn calories. Correct. Exercise helps you to burn calories. Correct answer. Exercise helps you to burn calories. Next, E part. Come to the E part. Done. Yes, few of the students have sent to me. I want more answers. This sentence can be written up in the two forms. Yes. Yes, Anushka is incorrect. Two ways. Now I'm going to tell you which are the two ways in which we are going to rearrange the sentence. You don't have to starve in order to lose weight. This is the first form in which we can write. You don't have to starve in order to lose weight. Sending it up to you all. The next one. The other form in which we can write, in order to lose weight, you don't have to starve. In order to lose weight, you don't have to starve. This is also correct. Okay? So we are done with this. The second one. Anyone who is being left up with this, any exercise done? Come to the third one. Bank Ram applied post officer of officer for the in a bank. Yes, everyone, most of the students have given the answer and this is correct. Ram applied for the post of officer in a bank. Ram applied for the post of officer in a bank. Correct. First and third. Mohit Chauhan, what you are asking, first and third, what you have written? I am not getting which question you are asking. No, find out the subject. Ram on the top. Ram was that. For the second sentence, you are going to again find out that same subject. No, this is incorrect. Anushka, you have not sent the correct sentence. It's not correctly arranged. Only third question I should repeat. Third question of second part. Mohit, you are asking third question of which part? Second part. Okay. Eating more calories. You all have been confused up in this. Eating more calories leads to increase in weight than you burn. Yes, this is the third of two passage only. Done? Answer for this. He was called for an interview last Friday. This is the correct answer. He was called for an interview last Friday. Correct. I've sent to you all. Write it down. Next. Asked / on Saturday / the manager / willing if he was / to work. Tell me. What will be the answer for this? C1. The manager asked third B. Third B, I have sent it to you all. Next, yes. The manager asked if he was willing to work on Saturday. Write down this answer. The manager asked if he was willing to work on Saturdays. You have written, the manager asked if he was willing to work on Saturdays. Next. Next. On Saturdays / what he did / at a hospital / Ram told him / volunteer work. Tell me. done. Tell me the answer for fourth. That is D. Third question, D part. Yes, this is the correct answer. Someone had sent to me. Ram told him what he did, volunteer work at the hospital on Saturday. Correct. Ram told him what he did, volunteer work at the hospital on Saturday. The last one. The sentence is quite long, but still you have to do it. If you're not able to see, I'll just then advertise. The word that you're not able to see, that is advertised. Then advertised. The job is there. After that, then advertised word is there. Still all the words are visible. Was pleased, higher salary with a, and offered Ram, the manager, the job. Then advertise. Tell me. If you're not able to do, then only I'm going to tell you, but you should try. Until and unless you're not going to try it up, you'll be not able to rearrange them. This is the only thing which comes up in the grammar. This integrated grammar only is there in your syllabus. For the examinations, either you will be losing up the marks. Second one, which second, Anushka, you are asking? Third question, C of second one. Again, you are asking, Anushka. How many times I have repeated up this question? This eating more calories one. Yes, tell me the last one. I want the answers from you all. It's a quite sort of a practice. No, two students have sent to me, but the answer is not correct. I've sent you, Anushka, the C of second only. You should check it once more, which you are asking up. The manager was, write it down. There's quite a confusion with you. Write it down. The manager was pleased with the job. You are trying your level best, but somewhere you are shuffling up the sentence, the words, due to which the sentence is incorrect. Write down. The manager was pleased with the job. The manager was pleased with the job and the manager was pleased with the job and offered Ram with a higher salary and offered Ram with a higher salary than advertised. Done? Okay. Now I'll show you the editing. We have done that error correction in which you have to find out an error and write down the correct word. It's in your book. It's on page number 131. Picking it up. Someone is asking, was pleased and offered Ram the job with a higher salary than, see the last one, you don't have to see on the top. The top is blurred, but the bottom, this is the question actually. Rakesh was a boy of Madurai. From here we have to do. Done? Someone was asking me for the last third question, E1. You have done? The manager was pleased and offered Ram the job with a higher salary then advertised. Okay. Come to this exercise, page number 131. Error. There is one word which is being incorrect and you have to find out the incorrect word as well as the correct word also. Rakesh was a boy of Madurai. He loved... See, there is a correction in this sentence. The first one is done for you. Example of... So Rakesh was a boy from Madurai. It's off written. We have to write down from. Okay. So the correction is being written. Coming up to the next one. He loved to Yes. Aditya Sharma, this is correct. Tell me the correction in this second line. He loved to play pranks and didn't take nothing seriously. He loved to play pranks and didn't take nothing seriously. Instead of nothing, we'll be writing anything and didn't take anything seriously. Nothing is the correction in this. Okay? Yes, Malia Agrawal has sent to me. Instead of nothing, nothing is the error and the correction will be anything in this. Next, his mother didn't knew. What will be the, yes, knew. In place of knew, what will be coming? No, very good. Now I'm showing you the page, next page. Just wait so that you'll able to complete the this paragraph. the error correction one. Just wait, students, 1 second. No, want to do what to do on him? What to do? Yes, on in place of on, what will be coming with? Very good. Yes, the next one we have done, in place of on, which will be coming, that is also correct. But tell me the next one. Yes, she was sure he hasn't been able to do well in life. He will not be able to, because she is predicting some future. No, he will not be. In place of has not, hasn't, will not will be coming. After that, she heard that there was a wise man in the village. She? Yes. We have to write down heard. Because at every place the past tense is used in the whole sentence. Now you can check up your that. I've sent you the answers. Please check up that. Class is about to over. Only 1 minute is left for you all. And we'll be doing the next one. We'll be two doing this exercise only. This one is left. The second one of this. And one more will be there. More will be doing the extracts also for the another chapter. We have done till Sound of Music. We'll be starting up the Little Girl. So this will be the tomorrow work that we are going to do.